Members of the Taiwan Railway Union rallied outside the Transportation Ministry today to press two demands. First, the union wants the Taiwan Railways Administration to stop hiring temporary workers in place of trained staff and instead hold more civil service exams to recruit full-time employees. They also demand the right to participate in the ongoing government investigation into the TRA and its structural problems.